It's been a long time. My blood too. A brother that smells fear, I smell a lot. My competitors fled scared, cause they smelled I was hot. I want it all, excess, the sex, what success, stress sucks. I want it all, no less, so come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, a frontline, and everyone watching on YouTube from Color TV, my name is Zach Roper, and I am the goth rock star of professional wrestling. But now, more importantly, I am your frontline heavyweight champion of the world. Now I know a lot of my critics, a lot of my haters, who have said from the safety of social media behind a screen that I took a shortcut in my match. Yes, I hit Rain Allen with a low blow. But here's what you all fail to realize. In triple threat matches, there are no disqualifications. There are no rules except to beat your opponent on the mat 1, 2, 3. Hell, if I wanted to, I could have taken a page out of Kane and Miller's playbook, pulled out a Glock, and sprayed his brain all over the mat. But I'm not a psychopath like Kane. Nah. See, I have something far more dangerous than that. My cunning intellect, and the fact that, frankly, I don't give a damn what you people think of me. Never have, never will. Why should I cater to all of you losers? In fact, all of you are the ones that told me to get a real job. You all told me I'd never make it in this business. You even called me a goth freak. Well, guess what? Someone decided to take me in. Someone decided to utilize me. Someone saw value in me. That person was Rhea Bloody Ripley. My mom. She took me under her black leather wings, and she made me the most dangerous man in all professional wrestling. So now, what's next? Well, my friends, that part actually is pretty easy. I take all of you heroes that you so desperately want to take this championship from my cold, dead body, and I knocked them down one by one until I just decide to retire with a belt. Whether it's the headache, the nail in the coffin, or my most dangerous move, the switchblade, I will beat each and every single one of you. To all my haters and critics, plot twist, I don't give two shits about you or whether you exist. So see you later, punks. R.I.P. So Frontline, welcome to the Mosh Pit era, Frontline, and get used to this. Because I'm not losing this belt anytime soon.
We cannot change the past, but we can start today to make a better tomorrow.
Happens when the Thank you. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the master of mayhem, Grave Digger.
Kick it on, touch it, stick it on, fucking shift into ignition, run. Transmission on, throw the whip, shake the witness on. Me, shoot, shoot, shit, little bitch, you get run on.
What the fuck makes you niggas think that you could be done on?
No offense, bitch, you look like an asshole. I blow it from the bird to the trap and then back home. Now I got more sticks than I can motherfucking pass. Like a nicotine, no patch can fix. Like a scratch you can't scratch, or a scab you can't pick, boy. Break a finger twitch, had to lay a couple dead niggas in a den. That's some regular shit.
Somebody stretch, somebody dead, I'm the Grave Digger, keep taking these shots, keep taking these shots.
Shake for the weapon, start with this amount to judge. Grave Digger, it ain't real enough for me to get you done. Big tip of walking shit, I make that daddy shake his butt. Like a sister, she about to dig a hack and up.
Thank you. Thank you.